Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Sprite 145 back, and this is my carrying on with the nukes series ish. Running around with a thermal Barrett because I can. And first of all, while I remember, in response to Castle Bravo's comment on a video he made, yes, I am mad. Not for the fact that he was playing gun game when I alter IW net. I'm mad because Modern Warfare 2 makes me mad. I have found that, as of late, Call of Duty is a highly rage-inducing game, and it shouldn't be. Because literally all you bump into is noob tubes. Well, it's nothing new really. Noob tubes. UMPs. Commando. G18s. Shit hosts. And occasionally the enemy team bumps into Aegis, and he's incredibly rage inducing as well. But that's another matter. And for some reason you bump into a lot of noobs that are level 1 or level 2. And I don't know why Eyeless found that funny. He had a spaz 12 out, and I didn't even commando lunge him, so. Yeah, anyway. This is Nuke 243. Yes, because it says at the top of my Sony Vegas. I'm so pro. And Eyeless left the game, so he didn't last long. I'm actually going to try and play some more Black Ops, because at least on Black Ops you can get away with camping a bit more, because you stick a motion sensor in a room and you have Ninja Pro on and you can sound off the fuck out of anyone. To an extent anyway. I don't know why I just hung on a ladder there, but who cares. And speaking of Aegis, we do have Aegis in this game today, because we were partied up, I think. This is actually an old, last month-ish gameplay that I've just stuck on. I was originally going to do a dual commentary with him, so you'll probably see at the end of the video, but I couldn't be bothered. Aegis didn't really fancy either, in all fairness. He was doing his RTC. Oh, and speaking of RTCs, which involves me playing Black Ops, I'm going to actually try and do a from Prestige 14 and a whole RTC 15th Prestige. That makes sense. And I get a nice hit marker with the most powerful sniper rifle in the world. I would probably go out on a limb and say that. Oh, realised he was friendly. But well. I'm not going to question the sniping mechanics and stuff on this game, because we know hit markers are just there. But in real life, hit marker with the Barrett would kind of rip you limb from limb. Or just at least leave you with a nice gaping hole in your chest. And there we go with another angry troll. With a name like that, he must be a very, very angry, fucked up in the head troll. It's a spam a lot. Another thing I found, whenever I get a Harrier or a Chopper Gunner or a Pavlo or an anything, Stinger Missile, sleight of hand, Stinger Missile, gone. In the case of the killstreak countermeasures, that is. Harrier's just Stinger Missile, gone. which... Stab in the face. And that pissed me off. The knife went through. That's what you get for laggy players. And Toast Migration actually shits on me. If I remember correctly, it's just... I might kill one guy, then the guy behind the riot shield kills me. It's like, ugh. I think one of them left. That was a joke. Okay. I need a post-migration shat on me. But I forgot that I actually got killed by a riot shielder. Which is fairly embarrassing, but... I think Aegis realised that you can't actually talk to the enemy team using voice chat in this game. Which you can in Black Ops. I think the only Black Ops I've played recently is Zombies. Which is incredibly fun. I actually enjoy Zombies. No, actually that's a lie. Zombies pisses me off as well. Because you just get a bunch of fucking faggots that don't know how to play. Literally. You just get scrubs that... I know, let's shoot George because it'll be fun, and then rage because I don't get revived when I go down when George is mad. You. I'm pick holes in everything at the moment. Quad Predator. Lucky fuck. How come I never get them? Apart from the fact I don't use Predators. I should be able to use a fourth kill streak, I'm so pro. It's gonna just be like Predator, Harrier, AC-130, Nuke. And stab. Run away. I still don't know if this is my Nuke streak. It's such a long gameplay. It probably isn't. But as I commentate on this, I'm into my last week of college. I believe all our work has to be in next Friday. So I would say I can play more video games, but video games piss me off. I'll end up going and playing Crysis 2, which inevitably will piss me off. I'll end up then playing, looking sideways at my stack of games, I will end up going to play, not Killing Floor, I don't know, Command and Conquer or something, play the campaign on that, which doesn't actually piss me off as much. I actually enjoy that. Kind of. Speaking of Command and Conquer, ooh, that was a nice quick scope. No, it was a hit marker. My bad. I can't snipe for shit. Speaking of Command and Conquer, I may just do a Let's Play, because Let's Plays are reasonably interesting on a game that's actually reasonably old. I think it's 2001. Called Emperor Battle for Dune, made by the same people that make Command and Conquer, or made. It's going to be interesting. Egg is willing me on. What a lad. Russian with an AC-130, it's the biggest joke in the world. But I'm not going to complain. As long as it's in Modern Warfare 3, I'll be happy.
triple kill.
That's most impressive. There isn't any bullshit in Modern Warfare 3, I'll also be happy.
Triple kill. Most impressive.
Apparently I did get some triples in this AC-130. Now I'm just like, oh. I don't know how many short I am. But, oh. And then they get a UAV and it's like, oh, double owl. Quickscoped fresh air. Gets way off the hay, so we'll just sit here. That shouldn't have killed him. That killed him. It's like, hey, Aegis, guess what I got?
Got your nuke?
Yes, sir. This game didn't actually make me that mad, but... And I can actually spell dance right this game. Apparently I'm Aegis's homie. Securing Alpha. What a tool. So you know. This is a ramble and a half, but who cares? Quick scope the air. Talked about God fucking boom, break bags. Being pissed off for 11 minutes. And I finished mid-table, 44, 2 and 10. And apparently, I didn't get called a hacker for once. Despite 145 signing out.